easy to use track.
So what's the gear ratio?
3 to the power of 27.
So how long does it take to in gear to make a revolution?
Anywhere from 50,000 to 120,000 years, depending on what voltage adapter I grab. I have no clue what I'm actually running it at today. I didn't plan on having this one out, so.
Okay, so it depends how many
really
revolutions per minute.
Yeah, so it's, I think it's a maximum of 500 RPM motor, and I never run it at full speed, so.